Hello guys,
Ben. Hello, here. Ben.
And today we are doing another Unturned video because Unturned is an amazing game and we both enjoy it. Well, I enjoy it. Jim, do you enjoy Unturned?
Yes, I do.
Here we go.
As much as you, but it's fine.
So, basically at the moment, I'm going to go show you that in a sec. At the moment we have a base which I made on stream, and Jim, did you help us? Base, Jim?
I helped. I don't know which base. I don't know if you've done not to it.
It's the one in the airport.
Yes. I helped with that.
Okay.
A little bit.
So we're gonna be showing you that base.
I'm waiting in the car.
At the moment, did I ever tell you the story of the hacker on our server, Jim?
No.
So basically, there was a guy who came on the server. And, well, all the people in the stream thought that he hacked because he came up to me and dropped a shit ton of stone, right? And then he said to me, "Hey, mate, come to my base." And I was like, "Holy shit, you're a base faster than me on my own server." So I went and checked it out, and this is it. One second.
This is his base?
I don't know, this is the military base.
Oh, right. I was just looking at that. Wow, he built that. Okay.
This is base.
Oh wow, that's pretty cool. Is he an MLG?
No, it's all hacked. All hacked stuff.
No. How do you? You blocked the entrance.
You can crouch into it. Look at this. I'm tempted to take this base over.
It's pretty cool.
But it's a bit big. What would we put in it? Just line it with chests or something.
Yeah, probably.
So yeah, it's a huge base.
Yeah. I need a gun with a flashlight on it.
Oh yeah, I have a miner's hat. They're pretty useful.
Yeah.
But yeah, he just came and showed me this base, and I was like, okay. And then when we brought up about him hacking, he left.
This door is red. It goes red. I'm pretty sure it's a door.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. That's because he can't open it because it's his or something.
Oh, right. Through the window!
You in the water?
Yeah, I'm just swimming over.
Oh, wait, yeah.
I don't know if I'm crawling or not. No, I'm not. Coming! I think my legs are broken. Let's go!
Oh, you're in. Holy crap, what do you have on the top of that gun? Is there an ACOG sight?
Yes. It's a quite a large scope on the end of the gun.
It's a pistol too.
Yeah. Didn't really help. Bang!
Boom.
Here we are, hunting.
Right, so our base is over the other side of the map, pretty much.
Should we cut?
Yep.
Then it doesn't look good. How are you going to sort this out? I'm coming to the rescue, Ben.
I see you in the distance.
I need to turn properly. Here we go. Lining myself up. Don't want to hit the fire. Head hydrant. Here we go.
Wait, you actually hit me?
Yeah. It's not doing anything. Look.
One sec, let me have a go.
Okay. Wow. Why did it not work when I did it?
I don't know. Welcome to the stream world.
This is super cool.
That's
really cool.
So this is my house here. This is the multi-story farm that someone built on stream.
Nice.
This is the car park that someone built on stream that some zombies destroying.
Son of a gun.
Oh, no, you can destroy these two pieces, they are useless. Destroy it and then... No, wait.
Alright, I missed every time.
Destroy it and then he gets his head blown off. I can't be asked to wait. Right. So, this is Owen's Shacko Crap or something. What was it called?
Shacko Crap.
Yeah, Shacko Crap.
Big fish. It's amazing. It truly is amazing.
And this is someone's base that's almost being built. Just my ladders from like when I was fishing there. But I haven't deleted because I can't be asked.
There's a generator here.
Yeah.
On top of the plane.
There's two in the base.
Is there? What's the writing on top of the door? Ben's house.
Ben's house. And anyone who wants a home. Yeah, there's three generators in here. There's one out here.
I love this ladder, Ben. It's good stuff.
So if you go upstairs...
You have a door, but it's wide open. Oh, a chest. Hood? Have you tried the hood?
Pardon?
Have you tried the hood?
I don't know what you mean.
In there, there's a thing actually called a hood.
Is it?
Yeah. That's pretty cool. There's no canteen.
It's a wood and stone. I have 521 logs.
I've stolen a canteen.
It's fine, you can take it.
Does the,
I wish someone would stop beeping their horn outside!
Does the...
Fucking hell. Sorry.
Does the lamp things, these things... Do they stop zombies from spawning?
I think so.
Because when you put them down, they have like a weird circle around them, so...
Yeah, I think that's like the radius zombies don't spawn in.
But how are they connected to the generator?
You basically put... You know where they have a weird circle around them?
Yeah.
Yeah, generators do too.
Okay, cool.
And in that radius, electric fences and stuff.
Have you got an electric fence?
Nah. Damn. I need to make one. We could craft one though, maybe.
So, it's pretty cool actually. I like the car park.
Yeah, take as much food as you want. There's also public chests down here with... Oh yeah, stacks are now stack up to 30.
Do they?
Yep, we got some corn seeds. I'm going to harvest the farms too.
I stole one of your canteens.
It's fine.
I probably should put my gas canister in there. Oh yeah.
Right, so here's the farms. Basically, if you wanna start a farm, and you have like one seed, wait till that seed's grown. Say it's a tomato, then you craft the tomatoes into two seeds each.
Ben, these night vision goggles are cool as hell.
Oh yeah, I know.
Yeah, my sunglasses back on. Oh, I took my shirt off.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm good with that. I'm kidding. Ew.
I accidentally took my shirt off while trying to take my glasses off.
I've done that before.
Yeah. Happens all the time.
I have glasses in real life. I've done that.
Landmine. You have a landmine.
There's frag grenades on you too.
What's a swish groove?
No idea.
Can I take a pickaxe?
Yeah, sure.
Oops. Yeah.
But what I've learnt is it's much more easier to collect. You know the other map, Arena?
The other map?
Yeah, there's a map called PEI and Arena.
I've only played this map before.
Oh god, I'm at the ladder. Well, basically, I've realised, or I've learnt from other people, that it's much more easier to collect like trees and stone from the other map.
There's zombies over here breaking the stone thing.
Oh yeah, that doesn't really matter. That was just the stuff that the hacker gave me, which I didn't really want to use for anything, so I just slammed it there. Because I knew zombies would destroy it.
Holy! I broke it!
It's all good. Right, let's go up here. I want to max out my skills. I'm like only two things away from maxing out completely.
Are you? I've got 122 skill points. I'm going to shovel that into... Survival.
Yeah, I do survival. Oh god.
There you go. And then my leftover ones, I'm gonna purification. Shove.
We have so much like healing, so many healing items. It's like impossible for us to die.
I'm on 63%.
Oh, wait, I'll give some now.
There's some vitamins here. I'll use that and paint antibiotics. Take those as well.
Yay! For
cool.
Healing.
I think that's all we wanted to show.
Yeah.
Awesome. Right.
I'm gonna do some crafting off screen or something, and then I'm gonna make some cool ass stuff. But yeah, if you ever want to see us play Unturned, we're probably gonna stream it a lot more now. Do you fancy streaming it a lot more, Jim?
Yeah, I want to try and build a house.
Yeah. So we're probably gonna be streaming it quite a lot. Not today, I don't think.
That's well, pretty cool.
Not today, right now, our time.
Yeah.
I'm screwing up.
Okay, see you guys later.
Bye.
Goodbye.